You guys have already seen the inside. Let's take you outside and show you what we have. So again, this is our private villa. We have a wraparound porch. My favorite part.
We're off to find breakfast. Look at our beautiful view.
Okay.
Breakfast time. We're going to explore. Find breakfast. It's so beautiful. It's raining. I'll hold it.
It's just dripping off the branches.
Oh. Wow, is it? Got it.
Another? Yeah. What? Oh. Wow.
Yes, you want to sit outside? Or
yes, outside.
Yeah. Hi. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. Hi.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much.
A little watermelon juice, please. Yeah.
Watermelon juice would be great. What outside of watermelon?
We have watermelon, papaya, mix, pineapple, and oranges.
Which one do you like the most?
Mixed juice.
Mix? I'll try mix.
Yes.
That'd be good. Thank you. Wow.
I had the watermelon.
Yeah. And I had the mix.
Coffee
was for me. Thank you.
And this one, sugar, some sugar.
Okay,
thank you. Great, thank you so much. Look at that coffee.
I can't wait to try this juice.
Really good.
Here. I got the mixed juice.
It's quite thick.
That's the way I like it. Wow. You can tell that they literally just made that back there.
Wow, that was good.
Wow, that just triggered water. Mm-hmm. They just literally ground it up. Water.
Yeah. This is why we need guts.
Wow.
How's your fruit?
I don't know what this is, but it is.
I think it's dragon fruit.
Is it?
I think so.
It's amazing.
Wow.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, wow.
Look at your little pancakes.
That is too funny. What did you get?
Salmon scramble.
Well, that looks good.
Mm-hmm.
So breakfast was obviously amazing, and we're heading back to the room. We got a few minutes before we need to be in the lobby, and we're going to be heading doing some rafting in the mountains, I guess, of Indonesia, and then we're going to ride elephants.
Well, is that in Ubud or different area?
Yeah, different area. Look at that big cat.
Wow, it looks like a bobcat. Yeah. What is that thing?
We are on our way to go rafting and then ride elephants.
I know, I'm so pumped.
Must be good to rafting, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, rafting. Let's have a bite.
Will we get wet?
Yes, of course. Of course. In Bali, it's good coffee. Have you been here before?
No, it's our first time. I love coffee. I'm a huge coffee fan.
Yeah, next on the way back to an elephant ride, you can go if you want. Yeah, you can go there. It's a garden coffee.
Oh, cool.
I think because you, I see from me, yeah. I see you is very present and happy.
Yeah.
I think so many people when you next you honeymoon like that, yeah.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Because your face is very, very fresh like that.
Well, thank you. No, yeah. We definitely love each other, you know. And, I mean, we're in Bali. It's paradise here, so we have everything to be happy for.
Yeah. Is it first time go to Bali?
First time in Bali, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! You've got to try this coffee.
I don't like coffee.
No, this is like the craziest coffee I've ever tried. No, seriously.
It's good coffee.
It's so good.
I'm not trying it.
In love with this coffee.
We're about to go river rafting and then ride elephants. So excited.
It's going to be an absolute blast. They keep telling us we're going to get wet, so I'm not really sure to the level of rafting we're going to be doing, but this could be fun. I hope we go over like this giant waterfall. That'd be see what's in here.
How does he eat it? How do you eat just with your hands? Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this is cool.
Eat it.
That's good. You know those rice cakes I get from the...
Yes, the Asian food market.
The Asian food market?
Yeah.
It tastes like those. The ones you hate?
Yes, they're nasty.
No, I like them. It tastes
good. No. A little coconut? A little coconut sugar?
No, I
want to try it.
Oh, you have to. All right, babe.
Not bad.
See? Not bad.
Not bad. You can certainly have the rest, though.
Thank you.
We're on our adventure to get to the river.
This is so fun. Check out our feet.
They're gross. Almost there.
Check it out, get your feet a little bit.
Look how beautiful.
Yeah. This is gorgeous. Here we go. Not sure how much we're going to be able to film, but we finally made it here after about a mile hike. It's hot, but so not sure how much we're gonna be able to film with this because obviously we can't get the camera equipment wet, but we'll tell you how it goes.
Red one and the green one.
The red one is spicy chicken.
Oh.
Or beef barbecue.
Sure.
Okay. So we get this.
Nuts? Yeah.
You want peanuts?
Yeah, peanuts.
One peanut? Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's a lot of juice in one of these things.
A lot of juice.
And then also you can see the chocolate factory.
We survived river rafting.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah.
That was kind of crazy, actually.
Yeah. But now it's because raining season, yeah?
Yeah,
it's the rainy season. Oh, I didn't know that. So now we are off to ride elephants. It's going to be pretty cool.
Yeah.
And then after riding elephants, we're going to go to what's called a coffee garden, which is everything there is to know about coffees.
We're here.
How excited are you?
So excited.
It's a ginger tea. This is getting so cool. What you doing up there?
Waiting.
Wow. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
On the elephant,
all right. Wow. Holy cow. I just want to touch him. Wow. Feel his hide.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow. Holy cow. This is crazy.
We're on an elephant.
Yeah, it's not every day you get to say that. Just hanging out on an elephant. Wow.
Have you been elephant ride before?
No.
No, first time.
Like me.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I hope not.
It's crazy.
You gotta get that. Come on.
Come on, give it to me.
Cough it up.
Okay, you can take your basket.
Perfect, thank you. The whole thing?
Yes. Hey.
You.
Well, let him eat it.
Wow.
There you go.
Here.
Yeah. You'll be able to get a picture from the video.
This whole thing?
Yes.
Hungry? Eat a whole pineapple like that. Does that taste good? This is what Sarah does. No matter where we are, she finds a cat. She wants to take it home and make it her friend. I don't think it wants to be bothered. Sarah is seriously the cat lady.
So we are at a chocolate factory now. They make it right there behind us. All right, here you go.
So where we are riding elephants, they have a chocolate factory right there. So Sarah and I got some interesting flavors. I got this. What did you get?
You got this Bali chili.
So we filmed for social media and everything. So. These are the coffee beans.
Yes.
Wow.
But this one is still young. And then become a try the color. Is there like a red? This one?
Okay.
It's a little bit more ready to harvest. So we just use the root.
Okay.
Yeah, and here we use the pomegranate with tea and coffee. This is ginseng, the special good for energy drink and good for brain. Mm-hmm. So. If we grow pandan nuts, yeah. We have special coffee maker. It's the most famous animal we call luwak. This animal, this one is the cat family or mongoose, like a possum as well.
Okay.
Yeah, because in here, this animal, they eat the coffee bean. Yeah, like the red cherries, they only take out the skin outside.
Wow.
Yeah, and then later, the baby, the shell, they have a special enzyme in the stomach for the fermentation, assimilation, and brain production.
And that's, yeah, you explain that to us, and then it comes out the poo.
Yes.
And then you, like that, and then you wash it.
Mm-hmm. And then we just dry, and then we must crack it the shell. And then we just take it, only hold the bean inside.
That's normal, they eat the banana and papaya. But sometimes it's coffee like that. Wow. Not every day the coffee, just the too hot. Coffee was all hot.
Wow. So, yeah.
Guava. Mm, guava.
You see this outside one? They got a fruit. As you can see here, it's an example process. Kubalinese people, they make a coffee. This is the poop coffee.
That's the poop coffee?
Yeah, but some people, they already collect and then dry. After that, they must wash with the boiling water and then they dry. After that, we must pick one and then crack it the shell like this. We just take the pellets.
Wow.
And after we roasting, this is the second process. You know, here, and then we fry it up.
Wow,
you're strong.
Yeah, you do it.
And then we keep going.
Good.
Yeah, and this, and then become to refine of the powder. Just the Bali coffee.
Okay.
Do you know this one? You know?
Everything tea and it's coffee and two chocolate.
Okay.
Wow. If you want to take pictures together, I can help you from here.
Yeah, no, that'd be awesome. Thank you.
And then,
okay. Let's try something coffee.
We are testing out a bunch of different coffees and teas right now at the coffee plantation in Bali.
Yeah.
I haven't tried the lemongrass.
That one's my favorite.
I do like that lemongrass.
Oh, that, oh my gosh, that rosella.
Honeymoon coffee.
And that's no sugar.
No sugar?
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
So that if you put some sugar, it's a coconut sugar.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it hot?
Still hot, yeah?
Still hot.
Because we're too lazy to go to the restaurant.
I know. I mean, it's just nice getting room service. Hey. Got crispy duck.
Where's the duck?
This is the duck.
Mmm.
Everyone's been talking about this crispy duck, so I'm going to crispy duck it up. Actually, it's really good.
This is what happens when I book it under my name.
What?
What is Dear that? Mr. Sarah Bowmar.
Nice.
We bought so much stuff today after everything. Look at all of our tea. So that's all tea. We got some coffee, tea, and all different types of coffee and tea and chocolate and little cat soap and little muscle cream things. Oh my goodness. Now it's time for bed. Day 2 tomorrow.